Talk a little bit about Star People. First of all, we're all Star People because of our metabolism is made of water. You know, we're more water than anything. And the molecular structure of this crystalline form is a six-pointed star. And this has been proven scientifically. So, them grandmas tell us we are water babies. You know, we're water. Now, water is our basic ingredient that we all need. It's just the star medicine, the most powerful star medicine on the earth. So, from that, just from that basic formula of water, then we're able to see ourselves as the star map, the star race, the star people. And even if somebody is from way outside in some other universe and they're able to look at us, they're going to see us as a little star, you know, out there, and we're star people, according to them. So, as above, so below.
Spirit, so you can communicate, so you can touch
the world. They're waiting for you. You know, just as we wait for those that want to learn something from us as well. So it's the same way. As above, so below. So we need to connect. And to their level, they can come down and connect to our level. So we both need to be halfway. The star people have been here